The world of CNC is exciting and inspiring. People are making so many different things with their CNC machines, whether it's for hobby or business. Now, CNC does not require you to be a genius to master. For many users, CNC is merely an extension of an existing skill, such as woodworking, and is just another tool in the shop to take advantage of. The term CNC is a generic term which can be used to describe many types of machines. For example, laser cutters, vinyl cutters, milling machines, and many others. CNC stands for Computer Numerically Controlled and basically means that the physical movements of the machine are controlled by instructions, such as the coordinate positions that are created using a computer. Before CNC, machine tools were manually operated. Now with CNC technology, parts can be made very accurately, easily, and quickly by anyone. In this video, we are specifically referring to CNC machines that use a router or a spindle with a cutting tool to remove material from a workpiece. In the world of woodworking, these machines are often called CNC routers, but this video is also applicable to CNC milling and engraving machines too. A CNC machine moves in three or more axes, X, Y, and Z. Think of a CNC machine as a robot, and it can cut anywhere within its workspace. CNC machines vary in size and power, from desktop to industrial. Hard materials can be cut, but they typically require a more powerful machine and a stronger cutting tool. Cutting tools, just like drill bits, also come in a variety of shapes and sizes. To cut your design correctly, your machine must allow for the shape and the size of the cutter. So how do I make the machine move to carve my design? This is where Vectric comes in. You need some design and machining software, typically called CAD/CAM, which will help you choose the right tool and movement strategy to carve out your designs. In the Vectric software, you can set up a space that is the same dimension as the material you plan to use. This is your virtual design environment. You can draw directly into the software using many drawing tools to create accurate, precise designs. You can bring images in to trace around, or you can import shapes created elsewhere. You can then use these shapes to define the different ways to cut your part. Simply tell the software what tool you want to use for each shape, and it works out the details of each movement required by the CNC machine. These are called tool paths. In this example, we want to cut around the outside of a trivet, and we want to cut all the way through the material. You can preview the effect of your tool paths in a virtual block of material to ensure that when the job is cut, it will be cut right the first time. We support hundreds of machines. Simply select the make and the model of your CNC machine and your toolpath will automatically be saved in the right format. Transfer the toolpath to your CNC machine and you're ready to start cutting. And it's that easy. For more information on CNC, we have also included a PDF on our new to CNC page for you to download. To learn more about Vectric software, head on over to www.vectric.com. Thank you for watching.